Hi everyone, my name is Kelly. Welcome to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to show you one of my clients. She's actually a subscriber on YouTube. So I've been getting a lot of clients from YouTube. So thank you all of you who lives in Toronto and watching my YouTube channel and make an effort to come visit me. I really enjoy seeing each and every one of you and cutting your hair. So I just want to say that to all the clients that had come to me from YouTube. So today I did a very beautiful client. Her hair is phenomenal. It's thick, it's long. Her hair is exactly like my hair, but it's real. So my hair, as you all know, have hair extensions. That's why it looks so full and long. But her hair is all real. So what happened in her hair was her hair is very thick. So a lot of my tutorials on YouTube doesn't really show you in detail how to deal with this type of hair. So the videos that I show you in my previous videos is just basically to do any touch-ups or, you know, cleaning the ends. But in this particular case, her hair was very thick, but she still want to keep the length and she still want to not keep the layers a bit longer. So for the whole haircut, I did not use any thinning or texturizing shears just because she have a bit of a wavy texture in her hair. So if I use texturizing shears, it may cause frizzy. So everything was done with a cutting shears. So I did a lot of point cutting. I sectioned her hair into two levels, meaning two sections, and I cut two levels or two sections differently. So if any of you who wants me to show a video on how to do this, how to deal with thick hair without having to use the thinning shears, you can leave me a comment below and I'll be happy to do one for you. I just have to look for a model which have the most beautiful hair and thick hair like her, but I'll try my best. So if any of you want to see how to do long thick hair, taking away the weight but still kept the length and still have body and volume, feel free to leave me a comment below and I'll try to do one for you. So thank you so much to my client today. Such a sweet client, and I was so happy to meet her. She was from my YouTube channel. So those of you who want to come visit me or need a haircut from me, feel free to contact me. I work at Vescata Salon, 2391 Bloor Street West. The main intersection is Jane and Bloor. If not, you can just email me and I'll give you further details. So once again, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoy the haircut I did on her. You can see how bouncy and soft her hair looks. So once again, thank you so much for watching and I will see you in the next video. Bye everyone. Thank you.